chapel right over here was originally built by Fox Studio executive back in the 1920s, and then became a part of the grounds at that time. The houseboat right over there. The houseboat right over there. Actually, Yogananda actually lived on that houseboat in his time while the lake shrine down here was being built. Now this area, while it was dedicated in the 1950s,
there's a pair of ducks in there.
Monica.